He is an Oscar-nominated actor who broke through in a series of innovative and unconventional films such as Bob and Carol and Ted and Alice and MASH, directed by Robert Altman. He worked again with Altman in a film Factory. He appeared in Nashville, and then he worked with him in The Long Goodbye and California Split. And he's gone on to have a long and continued career. Of course, he played Mr. Geller in Friends, and he also starred in the Steven Soderbergh directed Ocean franchise. There's so much to talk about. He's also a producer, he's a deep thinker, and he's a really lovely man. So please join me in welcoming Elliot Gould.